die, and that's the way it goes.
You have to work it from the top all the way around. Okay.
Access up there to power line?
We saw one, we're gonna try it and see if we can get to you.
Roger. Converter that converts liquid propane to vapor. So that eliminated the need for the separate pilot light line.
Great, yeah.
And it also gave the opportunity for nitrogen pressurization, which is what we need now. You don't have to heat the tanks at night.
Oh, okay.
And it takes heating tanks, is a bit of a science. It takes quite a bit of playing with to get used to and what amount of pressure you need and how cold the evening's going to be that evening and how much extra you have to heat the tank. I just hook it up to the two hoses, dial it up to 150, open the line, and it blows 150 pounds of pressure in both tanks.
Do it out the other side, Vern. It'll be easier to get it underneath back to this side.
Well, she yelling yet?